while making another world for himself. Here in the Exploring Space Valley, you can see a piece of moon rock that's collected from the lunar surface by astronaut David Scott in 1971.